Good afternoon. My name is Timothy Peake from Des Moines, Iowa, Ankeny, Iowa, suburb of Des Moines. I am a police officer with the city of Des Moines, 24-year veteran. I'm also a major in the United States Army Reserve, recently returned from deployment overseas. Pardon the beard, as I am on leave, so I'm taking the opportunity to grow some facial hair. I'm an instructor in Krav Maga at Desert Edge Krav Maga in Ankeny, Iowa, under Performance Krav Maga on the East Coast, National Director Greg Dziewonski. And today, we are finishing up a level 2 instructor's course. I've been a level 1 instructor for the past year, and now completing the level 2 instructor's course. The level 2 instructor's course goes into law enforcement techniques and takedowns. I find these, as both a veteran of the military and of the police department, I find these techniques to be very suitable and usable for both military and civilian law enforcement agencies. The techniques are designed for takedowns and handcuffing, utilizing minimal amount of energy and effort on the officer's part to get compliance from the suspect for detainment purposes. Greg has been an excellent instructor. He's been doing this for several years, and his instruction here has been one that's very proven to me as a veteran of law enforcement and of the military. And I look forward to continuing my both instruction and my student's ship under his guidance and tutelage as I continue to grow in Krav Maga.
My name is Emily Florence. I've been training under Paul Nero in Ankeny for a little over 2 years in Krav Maga. I'm finishing up my instructor certification with Greg Dziewonski, and I'm really excited to be done with it. I'm shipping out to join the Marine Corps this Monday in 2 days. So this is helping me prepare for that, and I know that it'll help me in the Marine Corps to be ready for what I do there. I really enjoy doing the techniques. They're really helpful, and I've learned a lot from them. In the Marine Corps, I'm hoping to get involved in the MCMAP, which is the Marine Corps Martial Arts Program, and I think that knowing Krav Maga will help me a lot with that, and hopefully help me to become an instructor in that someday. I would recommend Krav Maga for everyone, whether it's just for self-defense or because you're a police officer or you're joining the military. It's really good to know, and there are so many different levels that you can learn that it's good for women, it's good for men, it's good for everyone.